Today, we 3D print custom guide bushings for curved inlays to save the 150 bucks for this special router bit set. With this specialized set of router bits, you can create curved pieces with a perfect match. However, they are quite expensive and I think we can do better than this. For my method, all you need is an arbitrary straight bit and a flush trim bit. If you have access to a 3D printer, you can get the same functionality for around $1 worth of filament. So if you own the router bits already, buying a simple 3D printer could actually be cheaper than buying the special bit set. On my Thingiverse page, you can download a set of 2 guide bushings that you can customize for your router bit and router for free. You just input the size of your router bit, the size of the router base plate, as well as the distance of the screw holes, and you get a set of 2 guide bushings for your router. After printing them, you can install them as you would install a regular guide bushing. The first half of the template is created on the bandsaw and is only limited by your imagination and the diameter of the smaller bushing. I use a flexible sanding strip to remove the bandsaw marks. With the smaller bushing, we copy the original template to a second one, template number 2. After creating template number 2, we switch to the larger bushing and follow the shape of this template to create a third template that now perfectly matches template number 1. To create a simple curved inlay, just follow each of the 2 templates with a flush trim bit and glue the 2 matching pieces together. I had a scrap piece of acrylic and thought it would give a nice visual effect if I use one half of the template to shape the acrylic and the other half to route a recess in a piece of oak to create a decorative coaster. After gluing the acrylic in place with silicone, there is no visible gap. With this set of matching templates, we can get creative and create all kinds of shapes like cutting boards or the corner joint that I created in last week's video. Check out that video as well. If you want to keep up with new projects, please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram for a look at future projects.